Hi, this is Marcin. Welcome back to the Fisher Online. This is my first video in English language. I am not an English speaking person, so sorry for the grammatic errors if I am doing a lot. If it was in the español, seguro que podría hacer este video mucho mejor o en polaco. Or in Polish. So today's fish is, I believe, a daily fish. So this is what I'm doing here, catching daily fishes to help all of you. Like always, like and or dislike, subscribe, comment in the commentary section if you have a better place, better setup to help all of us to catch this fish. Like I always saying, well, it's in Polish, so this is my place. Today it's not my place, it's helping me a player called Commander Jorge. So thanks to him, I was catching before this fish, but like I said, I hate this venue in the Netherlands. For me, is the worst one in this game. Why? Because all the fishes for me are in the same place. You just change the bait and you can fish all of them. You can connect, disconnect, and you have bites or you don't have any. So that's why I hate this place. Maybe in the future there will be some improvements to this to this river, because I enjoy river. Well, it's a channel, but whatever. Alice shot. A fish that we will be catching today for Rory, one star, eight star, eight star, eight, and so on. Welcome in the channel, Rory. I think it was Ailey's shot, because you. It's the only fish, it's called shad here in the Netherlands. So, Ailey's shad, it's omnivorous food fish, sea and social fish. For me the best bait for this fish is a mayfly. The worst thing with this mayfly is that at the night time you can fish some of this Ailey's shad. It's not a whole lot, but you will be fishing a lot of silver brims and the Vimba. It's not finishing here. At the daytime as well, lots of silver brims and Vimbas, but Ailey's shad for me was starting always at 5 o'clock, half past five. Yeah, you can say like this for me, and it was up to, I don't know, 10-11 o'clock a.m. I am saying a.m. 5 a.m. To 11 a.m. and after, from 3 o'clock to I think it was 7 o'clock, 8 o'clock. So, like always in this game, morning, evening, the best time, like in the real life, to catch fishes. The best setup which I was using. The best setup that I was using for me, it was Usense L3 line, so 3 kilogram line with 0.08 millimeters with a bottom weight of 25 grams. I was catching the biggest one of this Eilish shot on the hook number one, Mayfly of course, and the other rod I was using, and yeah, there was some bites of the Eilish shot. It was the line was Trautmaster 7, so 7 kilograms, 0.0 8 millimeters with 75, 65 or 75 grams bottom weight with leader of 4.5 kilograms. But I, these leaders in this game is just, I don't know. You can use it, you can, you don't need you to use it, I don't know. For me, there is no difference if you use it or not, because apparently leaders in this game are even bigger than the line. So I mean the thickness of the leaders are bigger than the proper line. Hook one or zero. On the hook one I was catching bigger, so like always, on the hook zero more, but yeah, kind of half a kilogram up to 700 grams. So yeah, you can use this line, which is I believe 5.5 the buzzer, I don't know how it it's called, how it was, I'm just checking now fast, buzzer ST5, 5.5 kilograms, 0.08, but like I said, for me the best line to catch this fish was Usense L3 line, 3 kilograms, 0.08 millimeters. The place where I was fishing is 71.143, so yeah, you what you need to do is it is to cast when you are in this place. You see the windmill, and the big tree to the left, and in the middle there is an empty space. Just cast in on the max strength of your rod to this empty space, and that's all. You can catch Eilish shot, or you can will catch silver beans, because like you can see in the my net, there was silver beans, but mostly at the night, because I started at the night. So yeah, daytime the best time for Eilish shot. So this is is how I was fishing this fish. What more, fish with experience, low mid range for 1.5 kilograms. You don't have so too many experience points. Money, yeah, same. It's not a fish to farm, it's just to finish the quest, and that's all, and let's move on. Brims are a lot better. What more? I don't know, I think that's all of the about this fish. I never catch this fish in the real life. Well, the here in Spain, maybe it exists, maybe not, I don't know, don't even know how it's called in the in Spanish language or in Polish, so sorry, but yeah, I don't know. Okay, so this will be yeah, about this fish for Rory. Greetings and saludos to him. Greetings and saludos to all of you. Like I said at the beginning of the video, like or subscribe. like or dislike and subscribe. Yeah, it will help me a lot to grow this channel a little bit. Comment in the comment section, because you can't in the other place. And yeah, let's catch some bigger fish. Greetings to you, greetings to all of you, and yeah, see ya. I see you in the next video.